resolved between you and Silvera, or there was no issue?
First of all, there was no issue at all. There was some misunderstanding maybe. And as I had said earlier also, our town and country planning minister is a matured person. He knows what is right and what is wrong. And all this thing has been decided first of all. So I don't know who created this issue. There was no issue. There was no issue between Silvera and me, and there will never be an issue. We are friends and we'll always remain friends.
What are the things that you would like to set up in Greater Panjim PDA? New things, new decisions that you would like to put?
The most important thing is what is the Mala market is, that is the most important issue. The Mala market has been pending for long, that is issue. It is, there is some dispute between the builder, the PPP, I think model is between the builder and the PD. So I think we got to resolve that issue. I think because of that issue, a lot of Mala area gets flooded because of that. Because that is more of the, we need to develop that Mala lake. That is the catchment area as far as the monsoon water and all this. And we have already planned, even the Chief Minister, basically we discussed this issue. The Chief Minister has already moved forward as far as the development of the Malala Lake is concerned, with WRT. Well, now I am the MLA of Panjim. I need to be in touch with the people of Panjim. So that is the reason what I had said. Panjim should have and would have always been with Greater Panjim, where I would have been the chairman. That to solve the issue of the people would be better.
Any new things that you would like to put as far as constructions or new buildings or anything that would come? Because see, scarcity of land is very less.
See, what most important thing is as far as the development of the city is concerned, this parking, parking and all becomes a major issue. First of all, and we should see to it when the construction licenses are given, proper parking management is done. A place for parking is, suppose you, if you have 50 offices, I think you need to have at least 50 parking places. What is the use of having 50 offices and having 10 parking places? I think we will see as far as parking is concerned, that will be a major concern, a major issue for us.
Thank you.